And we are live at 8 o'clock in the afternoon, and we are in the jungle.
It is 3 o'clock here, because we are not exactly on the other side of the world. I think about one third on the other side of the world. So yeah. That's 5 hours difference.
Oh, they got different watches here, it could be.
I really like it that we can be live here on the other end.
I'll take the microphone.
We've just been performing somewhere at the beach.
We talked
to a lot of people yesterday in the hotel bar. They're all like very curious what we're doing here. And we said we're a band from Europe, from Holland, and we play Celtic music. There's a lot of people from Canada. So tomorrow we play at the beach, and they all came. And we give us CDs. So actually what we're doing is getting new fans for Rapalje.
Well, that's what you're doing here. Okay, okay.
What do you do here then, Mr. Beer Drinker?
Flute with me, and we've got a little tea chest.
It's shrunk in the airplane.
We will show you how we prepared it.
but actually we're in the Caribbean, in the Dominican Republic, in the, well, at the moment, not rainwood and not sunny wood. No, it's actually a mangrove wood. We had a bird here, but we scared him off.
It's all
afraid.
Different kinds of birds. Here,
he's been here all day, never moved. It was good, but he was saying anyway, just. I think it was just a zilvergeiger.
Very hungry to us. What's that, Deep?
These birds attack my drone.
Well, you deserve that. Most of the times, the birds win. I have to say that, because they're much more maneuverable than the best drones they'll get. Yeah. So, okay, you've been warned, but you didn't listen, did you?